Discharges must have fried our fire suppression sensors. I'll try to trigger the manually.
Is the antidote still getting made?
Should be. But if the fires damage the accelerator, we'll lose it.
Easy. Can't fight that fire fast enough. There's gotta be something else I can use. Another fire's out. How you doing, Harry?
I'm bypassing every safety lock known to man. Putting life on the edge. I was thinking, there's always one thing that goes wrong with any big undertaking. This was our one.
Don't jinx us! Everything down here is clear. I just need to help out upstairs. Harry won't be able to put out the rest of these fires himself. No problem. It worked! So you'll power it down. I'll grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors.
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If you take it out before then, we'll lose the antidote.
Oof. Sounds like it's gonna be a while. You hungry? I could go get a pizza. Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle this.
Kramer? I thought we had a thing going.
What's up? He's on his train.
Lee, tell me where he is.
Coming down!
It's almost powered down.
I'll finish it and grab the antidote. You need to get out.
I can't leave. I'm the only one.
Watch out! Bears in these woods? Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you. I'm fresh out of honey. Come on, I thought it was funny.
Thank you.
terrific.
Foundation.
I don't care about that right now.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Get in there. See what you can save. I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The Foundation doesn't matter. What? This was our dream.
And it still is. But right now, we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again. I got this.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll leak. sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
Okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though. We're missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
Like one of Beck's Mysterians. Oh, Ma left me a message.
Miles, about the stolen museum pieces. I went to the impound yard and saw the phone number on that truck you chased down. I may be onto something. Can you come meet your mama for lunch at the corner of my office? Chop cheese on me.
Any clue is a good clue. If we can't find that truck, the museum will have to close. Plus, I never turn out a chopped cheese. Thank you, I'm right. Your friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy, a disgrace, but deadly nonetheless. Find them, kill them.
Craven, how many more people are on this guy's list? A drone. It's using the satellite network to track his targets. They're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the country long enough, I still can pull the embedded data. And they lead me right to Lee. These things have bombs? Targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Craven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this.
Harry? Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build the door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man.
Maybe some advice would be good right now.
Thank you.
Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there?
Looks like our graffiti artist went a little overboard. Better check it out.
You to call me?
Well, no, but I figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Andy in the meantime. Connors is home, and still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors, you here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. Must be lonely living in a house all by himself. His son's room. Animal lover. Connors was here all right, and fighting for his life by the looks of it.
cute. Same song from the mobile. Oh man, what did Craven do to you, Doc? These blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Same key as the piano. Maybe. Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Craven's gonna pay for putting Connors and his family through hell. Thank you.
glorious prey, worthy of Kraken.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this.
The bell.
But if you are crazy and keep going after, you'll answer to me. Jump above.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braids. Yeah, okay. All right, I see it. City needs me. It's Spider-Man right now. One second.
Pete, what's going on? Market.
Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
It's beautiful.
The mural, I mean.
Back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the sky.
See, Lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge to...
Not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Moving! Go, go, go!
Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Gotta clear them out.